Did you know? George Harrison really accidentally fell in the opening to the movie A Hard Day's Night while running away from the crowd. During this sequence of the group running, George stumbles and falls, and Ringo falls over him. This wasn't intended, and George ripped the suit he was wearing, but he quickly recovered, laughed, and continued to run. It was decided to retain the shot in the film. John Lennon couldn't stop laughing.